know of at least 6 victims.
Damn it. Life sucks, doesn't it?
Paul, say no more.
Too late, Van.
Get the hell out of here.
Ow. What did he use?
For instance, a gantry crane connected to an explosive charge protected by lasers.
Did the bomb explode?
No, the woman...
Oh, a woman.
Yes, she died of a heart attack. He tied her up and put her under a gantry, and a half-ton weight was hanging above her.
The weight was dropping a couple of inches at regular intervals.
Paul, how do you know all that?
I programmed that damn thing, remember? We bought a new audio set for that job.
How many such orders did you have?
8, maybe 9. 8 lucky, extremely well-paid orders. Plus advances for the supplies and tools.
Paul, don't say that!
New windows on the porch, remember? Computer, armchairs, and that new dishwasher. One purchase, one life.
I can't listen to this crap. Shut the hell up.
Don't worry. They won't do anything to me. Kitchen knives producers or even weapon manufacturers don't get thrown into prison. But imagine an electric wheelchair!
Stop it, I beg you! Calm down. That's not fair. He's just gotten back on his feet.
Back on his feet?
We're not begging for mercy. We're not imposing ourselves on the world with our problems. God knows how much it costs us. But we manage. We lead honest lives. We don't steal. We don't hurt anybody. Do you understand?
I do. You don't have to be afraid.
No, you don't understand. No tragedy has turned your life upside down. No stupid, absurd accident has ruined your hopes. But be careful, Missy. Everybody's teetering on the edge, but only a few notice that.
Fanny, sis.
Put yourself in my shoes. I'm chasing an extremely dangerous man. He can kill somebody again any moment. He's murdered 3 people lately, and we're afraid he's caught his next victim. That's why I'm so determined. That's why I barged in. I'm sure you wouldn't just stand by idly, knowing that there's even the slightest chance of saving somebody's life.
She's right, Van. You wouldn't let that killer get away with it. Once you get mad, nothing can stop you. Years ago, she caught her husband with another woman and chased him in his shorts through the whole town. At the town limits, she shouted at him that she didn't want to see him again, and then fired several times in the air. He didn't dare return, did he?
I've erased his name from my memory.
All men have been giving her a wide berth ever since.
This woman hasn't come here for female prattle.
It would do you good if they locked me up. Then you'd finally have time for yourself.
We don't need the government's help to control our own lives.
Yeah, controlling our lives. 10 years ago, I was an engineer in a secret base. I was working on next-generation weaponry, and I thought I was holding all the aces. And then Peter talked me into carrying out that experiment, despite the ban. Me riding a wheelchair is a simple consequence of that folly. But I can't accept the fact that you're confined to it as well.
What's the point of brooding over it? Why do you make yourself miserable?
I can't stand the thought that you've wasted your youth because of me.
You see, he's tormenting me with his guilt. Men just don't understand anything.
Was anybody else injured in that accident?
No, Peter was fine, but he suffered serious consequences. They put him into prison for 5 years.
What kind of accident was it?
I still can't discuss it. Military secret, you know.
Codename Queen of Hearts?
What do you know? I see the project has become famous.
Have you seen your friend after he was released from prison? What is his name?
Peter Douglas. We used to be close friends, but he didn't want me to visit him in prison, and we haven't been in touch since then.
Feeling guilty?
His world fell apart. He was brilliant and extremely gifted, but prison meant the end of his career. No government agency would ever hire him.
Who could have ordered all these machines?
I've been thinking about it, and I haven't figured it out.
But they know what you can do.
Yes, it's somebody that knows me because they live near my place, or somebody from the army.
Letters, receipts, diagrams. Will you show them to me?
I need to look through my documents.
Come back with a warrant. That's a better option.
My partner will get it. He should be back soon.
Ah, the man we passed by when we were coming back home.
You said he reminded you of somebody.
Yes. Didn't he used to work for the police?
How long ago?
Back when Derek Finney died, remember?
Finney? That womanizer?
Can you tell me something more about it?
Finney used to be a good guy, but he started drinking and chasing skirts. His wife was jealous, so he beat her. God, did he abuse her.
No wonder somebody finished him off.
I don't know if he deserved such a fate. That was a horrible crime. He was strangled with a rope tightened by the turning clockwork mechanism.
Yes, I remember that. He died inside the church tower.
Was the murderer caught?
I haven't heard anything about it. And you?
No. Derek ended up like this because he started drinking. Alcohol isn't for the weak.
And that woman, Finney's wife, does she live here?
No. She moved away soon after, but her father does.
How can I find him?
It's easy. He's the pastor. The church is in the center.
I'll be back with the warrant.
Bye. I can't wait.
I guess that's all.
Too bad. It was so nice talking to you.
It's Nicole.
I haven't fixed anything yet.
Maybe it's better this way. I've talked to him.
To Reed?
Yes. There are new grounds for doing a search.
Is it him?
Do you think a disabled guy could be behind these crimes?
What do you mean?
He's chair-bound. His sister takes care of him.
Ah, so we were on the wrong track. Another thoughtless action.
Not necessarily. Reed made the devices that the murderer then used.
Like the lasers?
Yes. I mean, he altered or improved them.
Accomplice?
That's a good question. He claims he received orders by mail. He was only given instructions what to do. These documents should be specified in the search warrant.
We also need to check his account and delivery orders. Did he send those machines by mail after assembling them?
Yes. I saw the diagrams and the elements he rejected before putting together the devices.
We won't get anything from the judge today. If they're so amenable, let's at least take some photos of his workshop.
Not so amenable. We won't get much more without a warrant.
Did you have an argument?
Not at all. Were you in the courthouse? Has Woolsey been found?
No. Now what? Are you coming here?
Yeah. I want to talk to the pastor.
The pastor?
In the church tower, a man was killed with the use of a clockwork mechanism. Sounds familiar, doesn't it?
Shall we eat something first?
No, the pastor's more important. Want to join me?
Can't work on an empty stomach. My head's starting to ache from hunger. Call me when you're done. I'll be sitting in some bar.
Bon appetit, then.
Good luck.
A nicely situated little church with a clock tower. Unlucky, the pastor's here.
Can I help you?